I guess you don't go hiking anymore.
Well, that's not entirely true. Here's the thing, I want to start out, I want to share a secret with you guys. And the reason that I call it a secret is sometimes people don't want to hear this for reasons which may or may not become obvious. But here's the thing, many years ago I was just going about my day and I had a realization that I got to say just, it kind of blew me away. Came from left field, did not see it coming. It blew me away. Maybe it will you too. And that was this. I realized that day that going through life without legs was actually not that big a deal. Right? And that it wasn't even that hard. Now, here's the thing. Has that always been the case? Was that always the case? Absolutely not. In the beginning, this was a huge deal. Right? For a guy that spent his life outdoors, it was game over. But I'm here, I'm up in front of you here this morning to tell you that over time, I adapted to a point where I could say, do you know what, I got this. I get this figured out. I can do what I need to do. Kind of mind-blowing, really, when you think about it. How does that happen? How's that even possible? How did somebody go from game over to I got this? Really comes down to one word. It's one of my favorites. It's how I saw it, how I chose to see this situation that changed everything. And we're going to. I said in the beginning that this wasn't really just my story, that it was your story too. And here's why. Right, what we're talking about here is you guys rising to the challenges that you face. Right, maybe it's taking a moment to step back. And asking yourself, when you kind of have that moment where you're getting all freaked out and overwhelmed, just step back and ask yourself, how am I seeing this? What's going on here? It's for you guys to find the opportunities in the changes that come your way. But probably more importantly, it's up to you to decide, I'm not staying inside that smaller circle. Right, I'm pushing that circle out because I know that when I push that circle out, it means that I make a bigger difference than I'm already making. Think you guys can do that? Yeah? Do you think you can push it out? Well, I say, when you leave here and you get back to your offices, go back there, get everybody to push that circle out so that you can make an even bigger difference than you make right now. Thank you so much for having me.